This man drove up to a McDonald's drive-thru and came with something completely unexpected. He pulled out a tray full of money and generously donated it to the fast food restaurant. As he was putting the money into the register, one of the employees even came over to help. Once the money was donated, he drove away in a kind manner, and all the employees were so thankful. The world needs more people like this. Subscribe for more wholesome videos.